born just before the First World War. Didn't know what those clenched fists were destined for until he learned to box under the carnival lights, taking on all comers each and every night. Summers old, and he stopped young Rice. It was no contest, made him pay an awful price. At 22, he was a king of the world, drowning in the money, the whiskey and the girls. I've been looking for Benny Lynch. He's 5'4". He wouldn't give an inch. He took all the blows, but he didn't flinch. He doesn't drink round here, doesn't drink here anymore. He beat Jackie Brown. The fight was over in the second round. 8 times no less, he put poor Jackie down. Make no mistake, he painted the town. Then it all went to hell and back. He crashed his car, his mind began to crack. They found him one night, lost and alone, dazed and confused, and chilled to the bone. Age of 30.